So we're here at the World Headquarters of the Wild Sheep Foundation, and we're scanning the current world record bighorn sheep. This was a deadhead found on Wild Horse Island by Flathead Lake right here in Montana. And what Cody's doing is scanning with our trophy scan technology a full three-dimensional image of this incredible deadhead sheep. And what we're going to do with that, we're going to do some really exciting things for the Wild Sheep Foundation on the replication front. But we wanted to capture this incredible world record into our database for purposes of scoring, replicating, and of course celebrating this beautiful animal.